course, there's a theme to a lot of the music we'll be playing right now. And Larry wrote most of it, so that shows he has a tendency towards the freaky side. Just naturally. First one's about a haunted house he grew up in the Plains, Virginia.
See you. plan. You can't seem to find your man. Always forever lost, no matter what the cost. So different but so the same. Thinking your little game. You're walking around with your face all long. Hey, little miss, can't be wrong.
I heard y'all had a good night last night. I can tell. I had a good one too. I'm so happy to be here. I tell you what, thank you all of y'all and Leftover Salmon and the Stanley Hotel. This is just grandeur. Thank you.
Here's Larry's take on technology. Very serious, very serious.
You're walking home like a bunch of drones on the phone. Trying to find the best way out of here.
Thank you, folks. That's some of that Hawaiian folklore up on the mountain. You get the cotton mouth up here. I don't know what gives that to you. It must be Colorado, something about Colorado.
Are you leaving?
There he went fishing and he caught two red eyes and a cotton mouth. He had a big day.
Yeah, it was a good one. I don't know what happened. I liked it.
So we've got a brand new CD out with our band called the Larry Keel Experience. We've been having a lot of fun with that. Yep, yep. And it just came out, you know, like less than 2 weeks ago. And we brought some with us if y'all are interested. It's hot off the presses. I think downstairs where you entered, there's all that good old-fashioned product if y'all want to take a little memento home with you. We're happy about this thing because it's got a bunch of good buddies on it, including Sam Bush and Del McCurry and Jason Carter and Keller Williams, Anders Beck, Mike Gugino, Peter Rowan. I could go on and on.
I'm getting dizzy.
But no rest for the wicked, because Larry's continuing to write more music, and here's a new one.
No, let's not do that one yet.
You don't want to do it? Oh.
Yeah, I mean, you want to do this one just as a duo? Let's do that, and then we'll get a couple more friends out. How about that?
The one that I helped you write? You want to do that one? Now, we're wearing red, and no, it's not the Rajneesh cult from the 80s. We don't want to be misunderstood. We were thinking red rum, right? Right. And this is about blood, sort of, but it's sweet. This is one we wrote together called The Heartbeat, The Soul Beat.
Well, the heart beats, soul beats, die. Jenny Keel, the one and only. Come on out here and pick some with us. Can we get all the fellas? Come on out here. At least Andy and Alwyn will come back if he would. Drew, are you back there? There he is. All right. Awesome. Very nice. We are thinking red today. Now I'll have to finally tune that you guys are here. Here's a tune I wrote out on the Oregon Trail, and it's just so good to get to pick with these guys. I think we'll be doing a lot of it, probably all day and night, day and night. How about some bluegrass? That boy don't know how to play no bluegrass, does he? He ain't no boy no more. I knew him when he was. We had some fun. We still are. All right, let's pick this thing. Get Drew to sing one. You gonna sing it, Drew? All right, I love that.
Thank you.
I'd say that's good timing. Now, that's a work of art right here. Wow. Bacon and all. Wow. Holy Schmidt.
Private Chicken Schmidt.
We're gonna go up in the Royal Key of B, and
did he want to do this?
I think he did.
Does Vince want to come out and play?
Does Vince want to come out and play?
They say about all work and no play.
Makes Vince a dull, dull boy, and Alwyn too.
Well, he might be dull.
I think that last doobie kicked in just then.
We'll do this one for him anyway, because he requested it. And he'll be out here in a minute.
He'll make a hit one of those intros or outros. We've meticulously worked this out, as you can tell.
Down the road.
Thorn on the banjo on this one. This is a Don Reno tune. I like Don Reno. Y'all know Don Reno? Anybody raise your hand? All right. Damn right. Well, good. Good for you. This is what he did.
Thank you.
by Don Reno. Mighty fine, mighty fine. How about a little John Hartford music? Is that all right with y'all?
Thank you.
Watch out for that.
Well, that's some original, authentic redneck style bluegrass from Virginia, which is where we're from. And it is genuine. It takes one to know one, so Larry's once again riding from true life experience. Culpeper, Virginia area. Fauquier County, Culpeper County.
What's up, dude? Fireline? Is Vince still hanging out or is he changing?
Vince, you still want to play? Want to come out and play? He so kindly gave up his guitar when Larry broke a string.
We sure do appreciate Drew Emmitt, and I know y'all do too. after all these years of playing music, we can still keep on doing this. I thank y'all for having me. Sweet people, sweet people. Thank you. star of a monster and eggs. Gonna be a big old crazy night tonight. And then got my crazy hat.
Chainsaw crazy hat.
Y'all got your fancy duds ready? Fancy dress? Oh, I can't wait to see this. I've heard a lot of wild things about what goes on.
I'm dying to see Larry in a tux. Did you bring it?
Couldn't pull off, you know, the super duper. We've been going ping-ponging around, but I hope it's sufficient.
So we got time for about one more we can do for you. We appreciate Andy and Drew and Vince and Alwyn for playing. And I see Mackenzie was here too. There she is. We're gonna play a Jimmy Martin song because he raised some hell and we like his style of raising hell. And then we'll come out and just mingle, yeah, smingle. We're gonna smingle with y'all. Smangle too. Y'all give Jenny Keel a big hand if you can on the bass fiddle.
Give it up for the Keels. I hope you like the surprise today. The Keels, yeah.
I got some more surprises for you later.
Thank you.
first time. When I was on the Rossboro, I'm a freeborn man. My heart was on my back. I know every inch of the highway, every foot of back road, and my railroad track. Have me as your surprise guest. Thank you, Mary. Jenny Keel over on the bass. Vince Keel. Andy Keel. Drew Keel. Alwyn Keel.
One more time for Larry and Jenny Keel, all the way from Natural Bridge. Yeah. Hey, our buddy Jay Blakesburg is going to be doing a whole bunch of photo displays and stuff, having a little talk over there in one of them ballrooms over there. And carry on. See you in a few.